We have till now studied liquid solid solutions. If you haven't seen, please watch that video first by clicking on I button above. Today we'll study about two more solutions, that is liquid-liquid solutions and liquid gas solutions. Good morning everyone, I Naveen Garg welcome you to our science class. Liquids that dissolve in water are called miscible liquids. When a miscible liquid is dissolved in water, we get a liquid-liquid solution. For example, milk is dissolved with water. Here milk is a miscible liquid as it can easily dissolve in water. And this milk water solution is known as liquid-liquid solution. So like milk, many miscible liquids are there. For example, glycerin, lemon juice, paints, etc. Liquids that do not dissolve in water are called immiscible liquids. Hence, immiscible liquids do not form a solution with water. Students, what happens when you boil water? Whenever we boil water, bubbles form on the sides of the vessel. These are bubbles of the gases that were dissolved in water. So water is an example of liquid gas solution. Another example is carbon dioxide gas is added to aerated drinks to give it a fizz. That's all for the day. Stay safe. Thank you.